This conference will now be
vertical
recorded.
90. So inner vertical 90, if your root coming direct and one side down at the some room, that time we can using in inner 90 elbow. Outer, if your cable root is going to electron to outside, out of the electrical room to out up to equipment, that time we can using in outer 90 elbow. Inner especially using in incoming cable. Inner especially we can using in incoming cables, okay, root. And outer is we can using in electrical room to outgoing cables, up to equipment's cables. That time we can using in outer vertical 90. And inner vertical 90 we can using in incoming purpose. So horizontal and inner and outer 90, we are clear about the horizontal and inner and outer 90. Horizontal 90 we can using in change the root in right to left or left to right. Inner vertical 90 we can using in main incoming root, and outer we can using in outgoing root. Some cables are DB to going to equipment. Suppose in a project inside have the some motors is running there, three phase motor, that time and panel board to one cable is going to up to motor. So panel board is always coming is inside the electrical room. That time we can using in outer vertical 90 and make the root of cable tray, and then after pulling the cable upside the cable tray and landing at termination. So incoming purpose we can using in inner vertical, and outgoing purpose we can using in outer vertical 90. So in this chapters, in this slides, you can know we have the inner vertical 90 is two types, inner and outer. Inner using in incoming purpose and outer using in outgoing purpose. Okay, so we can clear about the this one. Writing in your notebooks, okay, this is the definition of inner, where we can using in this one. And what is the cutting part in inner vertical 90? Always cutting part is coming height side, height to base. First you cut height side and then after base only bend, okay. But in horizontal 90 we can cutting part is base side. This is the difference. What is the difference between horizontal 90 and vertical 90? Vertical 90 always cutting part is coming height side, and horizontal 90 cutting part is coming base side. Horizontal 90 we can using in make the cable tray root change right to left or left to right, that time we can using in horizontal 90. Incoming purpose, cable tray root incoming purpose we can using in suppose this is your DB and your root is coming like that, you make the 90 is this one and cable is coming down. Example, this is your DB, okay. So we can using in like that. That time we can using vertical type 90. Inside the room have the DB, inside the electrical room. So we can using in like that, okay. Okay, and next one. Offset 45. Offset 45 degree also we can need. Big project. There have the slab and some beam are coming there. Some pillar are coming there. That time we can make the offset. Jump to this one, crossing the this one. That time we can need to offset 45. Make sometime make offside and sometime make downside. This is also two types of offset. Offside and downside. We can using in sometime off and sometime down. Okay. So offset also available in cable ladder, cable trunking, and punching type cable tray. All this is punching type and this is cable ladder. 45 degree cable tray. This is punching type. Okay, we can make the 45 down and again cross the beam and going same level. That time we bring in 45 and as per your root required. In offset 45, always cutting part is two height side is coming. This is ready made. This is the ready made. If we can make by the hand, that time we can using it. Cutting part is coming two height side. That time coming in two height side. Okay, we can cutting in two parts of height side. Okay, so 45 degree we can using in that time when the beams and some pillar you can make the cross, some objects is coming for objection in your root. That time we can make up and down 45 degree and again straight going to cable tray root. And 45 offset, always cutting part is coming two height side, not only one height side, two height side. Base side is not coming, not cutting, only bending in base side. Okay, so these are the ready made. This is ready made. Sometimes ready made is not available, so we can made by our hand. We can made by our hand. Okay, next one. So this is the offset bend cutting part, always coming in height side. You see, this is height side and base side is not. As height side always two side is cutting. One, two. Two side is cutting this one. This offside height and downside height. Both side of height is cutting. One, two. One, two, both. Two side is cutting there. Base is not cutting, only bend, make the bend. Okay? Only make a bend, cable tray, offset 45. This is your offset, your cable tray root is coming like that straight. And going to down to straight again. You can see there. Okay, coming it same like that in label and make the down. Here is some beams and some object is coming for objection to you. And make the down and again going to straight. So this is down type. Make the down this one, down type, okay? And off type. You can see this is reverse and make the offside. Off. This is coming this level too. And there is some beams. Downside is some objection. Objects is coming for objection. And here to make the off and going to straight. This is your offset. So we can cutting always two parts, hides. One, two. These two parts is cutting. Hide side only. Base side is not cutting. You can see base side is only bend. Only bend in base side. Okay. So this is the offset. Offset is two types, downside and upside. This is now up type offset. Up type. Straight coming after up going. And you can reverse this one. Now this is downside. Straight coming after going down. So two types of offset is available in building project. If you working there. Okay, you can made by like that. So we have two types of offset. Cutting part, here is already give the cutting side, two sides. And we have two types of offset, off type or down type. In this slide, you can take the knowledge of 45 offset is two types. Up type and down type. Offset is bad time use when some object are objection to your cable tray route. You can make the straight route. There is coming some objects. It's like example beams. Some beam are coming crossing for you the beam. That time we can using in offset. Offset 45 degree, okay. Cable tray offset 45 degree. This is punching type cable tray offset. Clear? Okay. And next one. So this is the model, offset model, this one. This is down type. This is make down. This is the down type and this is up type, going to up. Okay, so this is going to up, up type and down type offset, 45 offset. This is two types of 45 offset. We have two types of 45 offset. So clear about this one. Cutting part I will explain after. What is the cutting part? Okay, I will explain after cutting part. Okay, so next one, bridge. This is bridge. So some place we can enough to make the offset, but some place we should be need the make like that bridge. This is beam. So you can cross the beam using bridge type offset. Bridge type is that time using when this side height and this last side height is equally. Same height is need that time we can using in bridge. But this height and this side is different, we can using in offset, not bridge. Bridge that time using first cable tray route coming and last cable tray route going in same height. If you need to require same height in drawing, that time we can using in bridge. But this height and this size is different, no need in same. That time we can using in offset. Clear about this one, okay? So bridge we can using in incoming cable tray route and outgoing cable tray route is same height. We can need the same height. And there is some objects are coming to objection to you. Some beams are coming to objects of problem to you, disturbing your route. That time we can make the bridge. So don't confuse, okay? Incoming cable tray height FFL, finishing floor level to height and outgoing cable tray height, same height. If you need to, same height, we can using bridge. But this height and this height is different. We can using in only offset bend, 45 bend. Only offset 45 bend. So bridge, we need to cutting in four parts in height side. Four parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Four parts coming. Offset, only two parts coming. Two parts height side coming, offset cutting. But in bridge, we need to cut in four parts in height side. 1, 2, 3, 4. First, we can make the down. Some objects is coming there, so disturbing, no going in state. So that time we can make the down again, make the same level, and instead going how many beam dimension, how many length is this one, we can cross the beam and again make the up, because this and this we need to same level, finishing floor to same height, we need to same height. So we can using in bridge in there. If no need same height, we can using only offset. This one is not required. Down, stay going, no need to this one, but we need to same height as per drawing. So we can using in bridge. So difference of offset and bridge is that one. Okay, if the you need to first incoming cable tray route and outgoing cable tray route is same level, that time we can using in bridge. If no need same level, we can using in only down and up offset. Clear about this one? Okay, and offset always coming two parts of height side coming, two parts cutting is coming in height side. Bridge, four parts is coming, cutting parts. 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the difference in offset and bridge. Okay, clear? So bridge type, offset, 45, always cutting parts is four places in height side. Four places already show in this image. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. And we can using in this one is crossing the beam and some other objects which is disturbing for your route, cable tray route. Okay, we can using in this one. Clear? Okay, next one. Equal and reducer T. We have two types of T. What is T? T means divided the cable tray in three parts. There too, we can use that time trees T. This is divided cable tray is three parts. Suppose one cable tray root is coming straight like that. Here is joint, and one part is going there, and one part is going straight. That time we can using in T. We can using in that time T. T have three area going. 1, 2, 3. T means three area to going. We can passing in three areas. So equal and reducer T. T also two types, equal T and reducer T. We have the two types of T. Equal T, all three area is same distance is coming. Same. Suppose this is 100 mm, another one also 100, and this one also 100. Equal T. This means three way, all are same. Same cable tray using. This is equal T. Now, reducer T means this one 150 mm, another is 150 mm, and outgoing is 100 mm. Reduce. small down or small. Two side same and one side is small or big size. This is reducer. But three size is equal, same. This means this is the equal T. So we have the two types of T, equal and reducer T. Equality, this is the equality. You see, there have the all same size. This is also 100 mm, 100 mm, 100 mm. This is equal. This is reducer T. 150 mm, 150 mm, this is 100 mm. So one side is different size. This means reducer. This is reducer, okay? And if three size is same, incoming, outgoing, another outgoing, same sizes, this is equality. So reducer means one side small or big. Okay, so this is punch cable tray T. This one is punching type cable tray equality. This one is reducer T. And this is trenching T. Trenching type. Trenching type T. This one is trenching type T. This is trenching type equality. This one you see, there is also 50 mm, 50 mm, and 50 mm. We have the trenching in 50 mm, 75 mm, 100 mm. So same like that. This is the 50 mm. If you can, your cable tray root is 50 mm cable trenching root. That time we can using in 50 mm size as T. 100 mm, we can using in 100 mm size as T. It's for your cable tray size, depends the fittings also. We have the sizes of cable tray is 50 to 900 mm, okay? So if you can make the cable tray root is 900, we can using in same like that fittings, same sizes fitting, not in different sizes. Clear about this one. And reducer, why we can using in reducer? Suppose here to six cable is running inside the cable tray. After two cable is going another side. That time we can need the small cable tray. No need big cable tray now. So we can using in reducer. Only two cable or three cable is running there. They are to coming in six cable. So in same size, we cannot need in there. We can using in small cable tray. So only three cable small, four or five cable big. Depends with your how many cable is going inside the cable tray. Depends with that one. So one cable tray to another cable tray distance is 50 mm. We can give the distance in 50 mm, not in joined together and running. This is the problem, okay? So cable dressing and this also coming in syllables, I will explain about this one. So reducer T, that time we can using some cable is outgoing is only two or three cable and incoming cable is six. That time we can need in big incoming cable tray and outgoing is small types cable tray. So we can using in reducer. Equal means same cable tray is running there. Same cables are running there. So we can need to equality. And this is using for armored type and non-armored type cable tray, cables. And trenching T we can using in wire. Flexible wire, we can using in trenching for flexible wire. Wiring wire, lighting, power socket, wiring wire. And cable tray, we can using in high voltage cable tray, cables and armor types cable, insulated. There have three and four insulation in cable, but wire is only one PVC insulation. So we can using in solid type or trenching type. In armored cable, we can using in punching type or ladder type cable tray fittings also. cable tray and same fittings, not changing. You can make the route in cable tray, not using in fittings in trunking. If no available in project, you cannot doing a bypassing hole. If no app, you can made by hand. This is made by hand and this is the ready made. If no ready made, you can made by hand, cutting and made, very easy this one. Okay, if ready made, you can using in ready made. Okay, so we have the project available, we can using ready made, no app, made by hand. Okay, so equality and reducibility. In this slot, two things you can remember. Equal, we have the two types of T, equality and reducibility. Equality using in same cable route area, and reducibility if the cable is cable quantity is small quantity is coming, loss less quantity is coming, that time we can make the reducer and using this one. Okay, clear? Next one, four way. So horizontal completed, inner vertical 90, inner and outer. After we can talking about the offset and bridge now, and T and now four way. Four way means your cable tray route is going four area. Here to coming, going outgoing this side, outgoing this side, and state also going. That time we can using in four way. Very easy. This is four way. Okay. So in drawing, this is mentioned. Cable tray route is we already give in drawing knowledge in cable tray drawing. You can check there. There have the T also, four way also, reducer also. Everything is there in drawing knowledge. There one drawing. Already see in there, we will give to you in last class drawing knowledge. You can check in there. There have the cable tray drawing also. So there is mentioned which types of fittings is coming there. Horizontal 90, offset, bridge, or four way or T. It's for this one. It's for drawing. You can use the fittings. Okay, this is the four way equality, and this is four way reducibility. You can see in diagram, very easy. Okay, this is equal, all side have equal, all side outgoing is same sizes. Suppose this is 200 200 200 200, all are going in 200 mm, all. And reducer means there have this is 200, this is 200, and this 100 100. Equal types and reducer type. Equal means four outgoing is going same sizes. Example 200 200 200 200 mm, this is equal. And reducer means incoming outgoing 1 200, another outgoing is 200, another 100, and 100. This means there is the difference of sizes. In this four way, size is different. So, okay, this is